Our day starts with Jane, a sugar marketing manager. She's using Sugar to manage all marketing campaigns. On her Sugar page, she tracks all her activities. The marketing dashboard gives her an overview of all campaign leads. And on the ROI dashboard, she can gauge the ROI of her campaigns. Jane's most recent campaign is a mobile CRM campaign. This campaign went out to existing leads and new leads that Jane got from a mobile CRM survey she posted on LinkedIn. Respondents whose answers fit a certain profile receive an email with a link to a campaign landing page where data will be fed directly into Sugar CRM and labeled it as being generated by the mobile CRM campaign. In the campaign summary window, Jane can see the campaign response rates broken out by contact and by new lead. Sugar also integrates with marketing automation solutions like HubSpot, Marketo, LeadFormax, Constant Contact, and Pardo, and are available on Sugar Exchange. Tomi at ImmuneTech received the mobile CRM campaign email and clicked through to the campaign landing page. Tomi likes what she sees and clicks through to the Contact Us link, which brings her to the lead capture form. The data she enters is fed directly into Sugar and initiates a lead scoring process. Based on that outcome, Tomi is assigned to Will, a Sugar sales rep. Will's Sugar homepage shows his social media activity streams, including tweets of the people he follows. His sales dashboard shows his leads, top open opportunities, his sales pipeline, and the opportunities he's working on. Will has several new leads. When he clicks on Tomi's lead, he converts it to an opportunity and creates several follow-up activities. Since Tomi was an existing lead, Sugar alerts Will of a possible duplicate, and Will merges all the existing records. In the account records, Will can update the ImmuneTech information with the latest contact information, thanks to the integration of InsideView and Sugar. Will has access to publicly available social media and other information about ImmuneTech. The LinkedIn connector tells Will if he knows anybody at ImmuneTech who could introduce him to Tomi. In the contact record, Will sees all his scheduled activities with Tomi and can read all of Tomi's tweets. The Sugar Location tab shows Tomi's location on a Google map. Will sees that Tomi's office is near one of his favorite restaurants. Maybe he can use this to break the ice. Sugar integrates with Skype, Cisco Call Manager, and Phonality. With one click, Will calls Tomi. They set a meeting for an online demo of Sugar Mobile CRM. In the opportunity record, Will chooses the end of the month as the expected close date. Will's internal sales processes requires that proposals are sent out at least 10 days before the expected close date. Sugar automatically calculates this date and will send Will a reminder. Will uses the integration with Lotus Live to schedule the online demo with Tomi. On the day of the demo, Will starts the Lotus Live meeting directly from Sugar. Lotus Live lets Will share his presentation with Tomi in the online meeting. At the end of the meeting, Tomi asks for a proposal and price quote. Will updates the opportunity to contract negotiation. Again, we have an example of how Sugar integrates with the internal sales process. For audit purposes, sales has to indicate that a proposal was reviewed by management before sending it to the customer. Will adds the finished proposal to the opportunity record, stores a copy in Lotus Live, and gives Tomi access. Will and Tomi can make changes to the proposal, track versions, and ensure that the latest version remains related to the opportunity. Sugar customers can also store documents in Google Docs and Box.net. Integrations with SharePoint, Alfresco, KnowledgeTree, and Nuxio have been built by partners. Sugar Mobile is available for iPad, iPhone, Android, and BlackBerry. In this case, Will receives notification via BlackBerry that Tomi has agreed to the terms of the proposal. Will immediately archives this email to Sugar. Will then logs on to Sugar Mobile Plus for BlackBerry and updates the opportunity to closed 1. This also automatically assigns an activity to send a welcome package. Jim, VP of Sales for Sugar, uses an iPad to review his team's overall sales funnel and forecasts. With the integration between Sugar and its ERP system, Jim only needs to go to one place for an up-to-the-minute view of his region's performance. He can drill down to the individual customer or sales representative. Jim recognizes that Will's conversion helped the company reach quota. Jim sends a congratulatory message to Will. The message is visible in Sugar CRM under Activity Streams. Jim uses IBM Cognos to provide him with the business intelligence he needs to make the right decisions, including the financial health of the company. Sugar also integrates with Jaspersoft, Good Data, EasyAsk, and other popular BI tools. Sugar acts as a repository for all customer data, which it can deliver to virtually any enterprise system. When Will closed the deal with ImmuneTech, Sugar Workflow notified Regina, a Sugar customer support agent, for the next step. Regina uses Sugar CRM in French, one of 25 standard languages available in Sugar CRM. Regina is tasked to send a welcome email to Tomi. Regina's dashboard shows her open cases by sales representative and by month. She opens the task for Tomi and sends a welcome email from Lotus Notes, relates the email to Tomi's record, and marks the task completed. In addition to the plugin with Lotus Notes, Sugar has a plugin for Microsoft Outlook and integrates with Google Gmail. The Sugar email archiving solution lets customers archive any email to a Sugar record. Tomi opens a support case on the customer self-service portal. Regina gets the case in her dashboard, fixes the issue, and closes the case. Tomi can receive a support update by email or by logging back into the portal. Now let's look back at Jane, our marketing manager. Jane reviews the ROI of her mobile CRM campaign and sees that the campaign has already generated more revenue than expected. Jane's results and Sugar CRM exceed expectations.